There's four areas of the recruiting process that coaches always look at, high schools always talk about, and for kids it's important because you guys tell your kids this all the time. We just reiterate it and let them know what coaches really talk about. So there's four things we'll cover. We'll talk about the education, why grades are important, the funding side, how to